Yes, he was.
This one right here was kind of trans.